I'm down here at the beautiful Mississippi River Valley. It's snowing, probably around 7:15 in the morning, December 4th, probably about 25 degrees or so. And right there, the black dog's my 10-month-old Blue Bay Shepherd Kurgan, and the other one's my German Shepherd Lobo. It's a beautiful morning. We've really been enjoying it. Come along. There he is, laying in the water in 25 degree weather. You believe that? Give you the panoramic 360 of the area so you can soak it in. Isn't this beautiful? I love it when the snow is all sticky like this and it sticks to the branches of the trees. Well, this area is really flooded out. We're going to have to head to a little higher ground. Come on. Kurgan just flushed up a bunch of ducks. Can't see it from here though. It's pretty flooded out here. I'm not sure if I'm gonna be able to get across. We'll see. Where there's a will, there's a way, huh? Step and clean this up. To repeat a quote I like a lot that I've said in a couple other videos, no man steps into the same river twice, for it's not the same river and he's not the same man. Buddy. Well, the dogs are filthy, but they're having fun. Or the runoff from Cold Water Spring. Kurgan, come on, go in front of me on this. This is pretty narrow. I don't want you knocking me down. Come on. One. Buddy. Well, we're going to wind out clip 3 here. Thanks for coming along. If you made it this far, like, subscribe, and share. Hit the notification button if you liked it a lot so you don't miss anything. Cool. That's all, folks. Bye.